It now appears the source of that bad smell so many people in the area noticed earlier this week has been identified. According to the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, NOAA, upwelling is being blamed. That's when cold water from the bottom rises to the top. The graphic on the screen illustrates it pretty well. Wind pushes the warmer water away from the surface, and deep, colder water fills in that space. That brings up nutrients from the bottom, and in this case, odor.